Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing extremely fine. My name is Prince and you are watching the TechStream. In this video, I am going to show you how to install the best Gcam available for Nothing Phone 1 and will also review some sample shots. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. The Nothing Phone 1 has got a decent pair of cameras which clicks some really amazing photos in the daylight, but with Gcam you can use the full potential of these cameras and enjoy some really good pictures. On my Nothing Phone 1, I have installed the latest LMC 8.4 R14 version and this camera is just amazing. All the modes are working absolutely fine without any problems, be it ultra wide, night side, portrait. And another great thing about the Gcam is you can record up to 4K 60fps, but that is not the case with default cam of Nothing OS. The default camera can already record up to 4K 30fps. So now let's see the procedure to install LMC 8.4 R14 Gcam on your Nothing phone. You can download the APK file and the XML file used in the description below. After the files are downloaded, we need to install the APK file. Once the APK file is installed, make a folder named LMC 8.4 at the root level in your internal storage. Next, copy the XML file that we downloaded earlier in this folder. Now the last step is to open Gcam and import the XML file. Click on the empty black area near the shutter button and select the config file that we saved here. And that's it. LMC 8.4 R14 version has been installed on your device. Now that I've been using this Gcam for over a week now, here are some sample shots. In the daytime with ample lighting, both the camera take amazing shots, but Gcam photos are little brighter and have more details near the green areas. The stock cam of Nothing Phone 1 tends to crush the dark and black areas, while the Gcam is retaining a lot of colors and details. The same pattern is repeated across multiple photos where Gcam takes super crispy and sharp images, while the photos from Nothing Phone 1 stock camera look a little dull. Even in the night photos, Google Cam was able to retain a lot of details and lights, while the Nothing Phone 1 was struggling. The dynamic range is also very good in the photos from Gcam. Look at this low light shot. At the bottom of the road, Gcam captured a whole lot of colors and the image looked so vibrant. So those were all the photos from Gcam and Nothing Phone 1. Comment down which camera photos you like better, Gcam or Nothing Phone 1. That's all for this video. Let me know if you want a super detailed video between Phone 1 camera and Gcam comparison video. Subscribe to the channel for more tech videos. Thank you for watching.